We need a place at UMBC where Filipinos can call home. We need something to bring us together. I want us to become a family.
I'm living in that 21st century.
We've been working on an idea, a student association for Filipino Americans.
FASA is one of the biggest organizations on campus. I think it's time we should expand.
This was supposed to be about family.
You stole FASA? They're threatening to sue us.
FASA isn't going to stand still. If you're not going to keep up, you're going to get left behind.
You're being sued for intellectual property theft and violating copyright. You're also being accused of breaking Maryland state law and federal law.
You're moving from Eport? I was your only friend, Lydia. You had one friend.
The former vice president is suing you for $2 million.
I don't want